Hello, this is a video designed to aid musicians in finding the Los Gatos School of Music. Los Gatos has been a thriving community for well over 100 years. Established in 1887, it remained an important town for the logging industry in the Santa Cruz Mountains through the end of the 19th century. Now, Los Gatos is filled with shops, bars, restaurants, and more. Most establishments are easy to find, especially with the use of today's Google Maps and GPS. The Los Gatos School of Music is not one of them. Let's start right here at the intersection of North Santa Cruz Avenue and Highway 9. We'll be going forward. If you come from Highway 17 direction, you'll turn left. If you come from Saratoga Highway 9 direction, you'll turn right. Either way, we'll take you on to North Santa Cruz Avenue. Oh, watch out for frisky drivers. Let's continue. Right about now, your GPS would be telling you that you've arrived at your destination. Don't listen to it. Just keep moving forward until turning left on Petticoat Lane, where you might grab a parking space. Then left again at Village Lane. Both Petticoat Lane and Village Lane are one-way streets, and if your timing is good, you can park on the street. And here we are at the Los Gatos School of Music. Welcome.